Could you tell me the date today, please?
The date?
Yes.
It's Friday, the 2nd of December.
In 1955, Christopher Levy, MP and TV presenter, took my screen under the supervision of Happy Art. Initial psychological test, the experiment began at noon.
Shall we go right ahead then?
No, I think it's
yes. There she is.
Well, I'm feeling perfect for the moment. The same as I ever am, and I'll take it.
An hour and a half later, there was a book of the
text. Can you perhaps tell us any particular color we're choosing?
Yes, the color of my entire color of I warned you how good it uncolored my vocabulary there.
Are you talking about the reddish curtains behind the color?
Yes, and in fact it has the most extraordinary gradations of mode and lights. So it's just my own quality of vocabulary, I can't describe it.
Would it surprise you if I said it looked to me a rather dullish red curtain, which has a very curiously ugly effect. Now, who would you feel in this situation? Whose judgment would you feel the sounder?
Now you're asking me to think of this $64 question, whether I'm seeing the curtain more nearly it is, or whether I'm intoxicated with the gentleman. This is, of course, the very fascinating about it.
They were real, and they took place outside.